Hello, smart beings. Have you ever think that why everything is like this? Why are roses red? Why is the sound of ocean like this? Why are the cats so cute? The answer is simple, they are not. Just you see like this. Sorry cat, but it is true. Hey cat, you are not cute, you are the cutest thing in the universe. It was worth it. Back to topic. If you have not read it, I recommend you to read the book Incognito. There is a word that defining environment, Umwelt. It is a German word and as I said it is meaning environment. In 1909, the biologist Jakob von Uexküll introduced the concept of the Umwelt. Every organism has own Umwelt. You see the world like this, but some species of bats using their own sounds to see the world, so they see like this. It is called echolocation. The snakes can see infrared light, so they can see elephants like this, but you cannot. Ticks has no eyes, but they can perceive the temperature and butyric acid level, and their world is just that. Wait, we are living in the same world, we should see same things. Should not we? Well yes, we are living in the same world and we call Umwelt a reality we can perceive. The bigger reality is called the Umgebung. Close your eyes, what you see is the world but not for humans. I am not talking about phenomenalism. It is weird a little bit, I know. Take an apple, it is red, is not it? Okay, it is not. Think that there is a blind human and he can understand square and circles with his hands. If this blind human's eyes open back and if you show him one square and one circle material, can he understand which one is square and which one is circle without touching? Actually, we do not know the answer. You can think that you are better than blind people because you can perceive light. And you can also think you are better than a tick because it is just perceived temperature and a chemical, but you can hear sound waves, see visible light, touch any surface and feel its temperature. Okay, then imagine that you are a dog. Your nose can smell a bread that is too far away. Your nose is good enough to understand the emotional change of people. Then you see a human and say, oh, look at this incapable human. He cannot even smell the cat next to us. It is a pity. It is a strange situation. Yes, smart beings, each organism accepts the reality that given they, but you have a difference with other organisms. You develop the technology to cover your shortcomings. You cannot see ultraviolet light, but you can make cameras to do this. But there are much bigger technologies than you think. You can make new senses to you. You should just take informations by using machines and send to your brain. Oh hey, look at this sweet brain. Oh wait, it is me. For instance, imagine that there is a machine that in communication with the internet and giving so little electricity directly proportional to the value of the dollar. You did not say anything to brain and just waited. In a few day or month later you will have new sense. Perfect. Now you can perceive the value of the dollar. Your brain took the messages and gave a meaning to them. So interesting, is not it? We are going deep. Yes, finally we get the big topic, synesthesia. Can you hear images, except this one? Or can you see the taste of pizza? Smell the Mona Lisa? If you have this, you can do it. Synesthesia is basically confusion in the sensing areas of the brain. It deserves a separate video on its own. But we should say something if our topic is senses. Researchers think that so many artists have this. Maybe that is what we call inspiration? We do not know, but we know it is improving creativity. For instance, look at this picture. There are 5 and 2. Can you see the 2 in a short time? If you have synesthesia and you are involuntarily thinking red when you see 2 and green when you see 5, you will automatically see this photo like this. If you had synesthesia, it would be good or bad for you. It depends on the situation. But there is a big question here. If you do not notice your synesthesia, you think everyone experiences the world like this, it's pretty normal. What if everybody experiences the world different, and think that it is normal? What if your red and my red is different? Maybe you see the sky different than your friend and your parents say sky is blue to you and your friend. So you see the sky and different but you both say blue. Think about this. Goodbye smart beings, see you in next video.